Last time I saw some of my friends who are here for the NRA convention, last time I saw some of them, I was on stage doing a speech using a visual image to make a point about the big gulp ban. I took a sip of a big gulp, a visual that works. Well, now I see that the mayor of New York now wants to ban public displays of legal tobacco products. Can you imagine? I tell ya, don't make me do it. Gotta use a visual. No, but that's funny though. It's funny because Todd's been looking for this all morning. No, but a people capable of living in freedom. As usual, the men and the women who created this country and secured our freedom, they have the answer. They wrote our founding documents, our charters of freedom for a moral and a religious people. They understood that a free people must either nurture morality, they lose their freedom.